have the sigils on it. This one is the wolf. Her house is dark. So, I left the show recently. About a month ago, I wanted my parents to start watching the show. That way, I don't know, I was like, yeah, I should get into it because the season premieres very soon. And I just started playing it for them. And my mother became obsessed. And she binge-watched like I've never seen anyone binge-watch in my life. And she finished all 7 seasons. Like 2 weeks, I think. I don't even know. That's probably 3 weeks, but it was kind of crazy. And my dad was also involved in that. And that. So now we watched the season 8 premiere together, the three of us, while my sister was in her room. And that was amazing, and I will touch on that a bit, but first, this is just an excuse for me to show you guys this, but I'm obsessed with almond milk whipped cream. I only very recently started in Game of Thrones. House Targaryen. House Lannister. Among others. I really want to talk about the show, but I realize that I shouldn't be like, I mean, I'll give general. Show is over once we have the season finale series. I should buy this.